Hey guys, how's it going? It's Whip Attack Attack. I hope all is well with you guys. So today I'm doing a try not to laugh challenge. I haven't uploaded in a while and I thought I might do something small, I guess. I don't know. I haven't done this before and I'm on my YouTube channel, so I thought I might just give this a try and see if I can pass. Many have failed, but very little have succeeded, so I thought I might just give this a go. Plus, I haven't been in the best of moods so far, which is also why I haven't also uploaded. So yeah, I thought I could just do something to hopefully cheer me up, I don't know. Let's see. Anyways, let's see how this goes. And yeah, let's get straight to this.
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip. With a friend?
No way!
That doesn't count. It's a smile, it's not a laugh. Like, you know what I mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Hello, Mr. President. I am a puppet reporter for the A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L,
just get to the point for ammo!
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, my question is, what do you intend to do about the Russian-
Yeah, you know what? You can just shut your mouth, because Ammo can do what he wants.
Oh, but I,
But Ammo is talking to you, shut your trap. Otherwise, your booty will get a slap. That's right. All right, everybody just calm down, okay? Okay, next question, please.
Well,
okay, you know what? Elmo can only count to five, so that's not Elmo's fault. You're poopy news, you're poopy, you're all just poopies. Poopy doing heads.
Hello! Did you guys find that funny or was it just me? What the fuck was that? That was so dead. Alright, let's get to this.
My name is Jamal. Every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute passes. Together we can stop this. Please spread the word. That's Thank nice. You for your attention.
Bing, bing, bong, bong, bing, bing, bing.
Alexa, accept the call.
Hello?
You forgot to mention how hard this whole parenting thing would be.
It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Hey. This is Jody, first-time mom. And these are the twins, Benny and Sarah, first-time babies.
Why doesn't he show his birth certificate?
Meet Emily. With the help of her grandpa Tom, they're about to launch a project of cosmic proportions.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
I would build a great wall.
So, Doodlebug, nobody builds how's the drawing coming?
And I'll build them.
The big one is Jupiter, with its anti-cyclonic star, aka its great red spot.
Wow.
Have you ever done this before, Grandpa?
Yeah, sure.
Fake news.
For Doug and Jody, having twins has been a handful, but Echo Show helps lighten the load.
Alexa, reorder diapers.
I don't like to talk about this issue too much because I really would rather talk about China.
Bing, bing, bong, bong, bing, bing.
Alexa, accept the call.
We need to build a wall.
Yep.
And it has to be built quickly. And I don't mind having a big, beautiful door in that wall.
Whoops.
So that people can come into this country legally.
Because Echo Show is always ready, you can ask Alexa for a hand whenever you need one, even in the middle of the night.
Alexa, play my Guilty Pleasures playlist.
We need to build a wall. 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 We need to build a wall
beautiful wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big beautiful wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big beautiful wall.
Wow. Great job today, kiddo.
Fuck me, this is so dead. Holy shit. Is it? How long does this go for?
You too, Grandpa.
Except, it's like something is still missing.
What?
Alexa, turn off the lights.
Turn off the lights!
Whoa. It's like we're in space.
Oh, that's so much better. Those lights were brutal. Are they come from the dishonest press?
This is Drop-In, an easy way to be together. Once your closest friends and family have granted access, you can see when they're available. Then just say,
Alexa, drop in on Grandma.
She's home resting right now. She's getting ready for her next speech, which is going to be about 15 minutes, and it's going to be in 2 or 3 days. But here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things, and she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break.
That's Saturn, and that's Jupiter. Oh, and that's the little alien I made.
Criminal aliens. They're gonna be gone fast.
Echo Show is getting smarter every day.
I'm a very smart person. You know, I went to the best school.
This is so dead. Holy shit.
All right, let's get you plugged in. Wifey, or is it wifey?
Why don't we just go in?
And we are online. Like it's looking into my soul.
Yeah, that one's really gonna haunt me for a while.
I mean, I think you should just dab on the maters, man.
Yeah.
I think you should
just dab
on the
maters. Do you?
Agreed.
Cake. Milkshake.
Hey, kid.
Alexa. What is the CIA?
What is Stalin? What is Mao? What is all this stuff?
Alexa. Do you work for the CIA?
Just like the Bible says. It's basically an intergalactic invasion into this space through people.
Alexa.
What is Venezuela?
Alexa. Are you connected to the CIA?
I'm not going to get in bed with you.
You are lying to me. The CIA.
This is a human. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. I know your mustache is cool.
Look what we made.
Salvo, I have the best home in the world.
This is not his home. This is his home. It's an entire island where he and his two cousins are the only residents in it. His family moved here for a job that no longer exists. In his tiny house, he has mail, electricity, TVs, and internet.
My internet is faster than yours.
Is that naked?
You argued that Facebook users wouldn't trust you if they thought you were giving their private information to the intelligence community. Yet you use and sell the same data to make money. Do you believe you're more responsible with millions of Americans' personal data than the federal government would be?
Senator, I control the federal government. I control you. I control the life of every human in this room. I feed on your personal data. It nourishes me. It completes me.
We need to build a wall. We need to build a big, beautiful wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big...
Okay, I'm gonna end it. That was so fucking trash. Fuck me. That was so dead. I don't know if I passed. I mean, okay, this doesn't count now. I'm laughing now, but in that video, I don't know if I passed, but if you guys did laugh, I hope you guys enjoyed it, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I'll catch you guys in a bit. I'm actually gonna do another try not to challenge in a bit. Maybe not this one. This is fucking dead. I mean, it started off great and then it just went to trash completely. So, yeah, other than that, I will catch you guys in a bit. Take care and peace.